There we go.
Hello. Hello, everyone. Merry Christmas. Happy New Year. Merry Christmas.
Right.
Right then. So... yes. Welcome back to the extravaganza.
Have you got any other to smell?
Yes, I do.
Right. Straight back into it. How much diamonds have we got just this free?
I've got 6.
Oh, cool. I'll make it.
That's what I'm doing as well, bro.
My inventory's all fucked up. Need to sort it out.
Oh, yes. I have a new skin. By the way, I made it. It's beautiful. Beautiful! I might make another one for the next time. Maybe make an assassin's one with a beard.
Right.
I enjoyed making the beard. It took forever, but I enjoyed it.
Oh, I poisoned myself.
Smooth. Smooth.
Gave myself hunger.
I can hear you biting, that's terrible. It just sounds really weird.
What's the plan, Harry?
Mine,
we're gonna mine some more.
Yes, and then I think...
then we can start setting up some war-made farms.
Yes, yeah.
That'd be useful. Hopefully we need to find an abandoned mine shaft so we can get melons going. A melon farm is the easiest automated farm to do.
Is this the way? Am I going the right way? Yes, I am.
We'll need some sticky pistons.
Did I kill slime?
We need to find a slime chunk. Sweet. We're going to have to sort this shit out, because I'm going to get so lost in here.
Maybe in the future we could, like, make paths, like, coloured paths.
Coloured paths.
Oh, redstone. You know, like, maybe we could have, like, a wooden path that leads us to the home.
Yeah.
I really want to go up here.
Go up there, then.
Don't want to.
Cover that up.
Yeah, I almost went in that last time. I had sticky keys.
Right. Oh, wait, no, I'm not talking about that. I just mined into some lava.
Smooth. Real, real smooth.
I'm following you.
Okay.
Torching as I go.
Oh, okay. Ha. Ha. Just
is it,
have
a is this a is it a dungeon? No. Okay.
No.
I thought it was just a second.
You're right. There we go. Don't nick my XP, it's mine. Ooh.
Don't nick my iron, it's mine. Oi! There's some more iron over there.
Nice. Yeah, so I got the, Turtle Beach X12, yeah.
Alright, lovely. Oh,
sorry. What are you doing, fool?
Get down there. Okay, this is... Oh, God! Oh!
Okay.
Not nice.
Okay.
Sorry.
There we go.
Why? trying to do an organized. Do what I'm gonna do. Here comes the diamond, alright? Yeah. Where's my shovel? Sorted.
Beautiful. Yeah, so did you have a nice Christmas with your family?
Yes, I.
What keyboard did you get?
I don't know, it's just that like I got a Raspberry Pi, which is a programming little computer thing or some shit. Yeah. And there was a keyboard in it, so I swapped it with my other keyboard.
Fair enough. The other day I went to London with the folks and Michael.
Yeah.
We went in HMV in Leicester Square.
All right.
And right at the back of it, there's loads of gaming computers. And just before you go in there, there was these keyboards, like gaming keyboards. They cost £90 for the keyboard and the mouse.
A top-end gaming mouse is like 60 quid.
It had a keypad on the side of the mouse. It was really weird.
Oh.
Felt good.
Alright. we're on level 13 now. Should we dig down a bit more?
I think we should go down to level 10. You still got your diamond pickaxe, man.
I know.
Don't want to waste it. Don't want to waste it.
My XP.
Oh, sorry.
I'm hugging it so you can't nick it. Oi! A redstone. Yeah, what you're doing. I've got a redstone.
How much redstone have you got?
26.
Huh?
26.
Ah, I love it! Oh. Damn, that was
crazy.
don't step there. Whatever you do, do not step there.
Oh, yeah, I found... This is where I blocked it off earlier. Just come... Leave it. Just come.
That scared the Jesus out of me. Right. I hear a skeleton over here. So. I found it. It's just up here.
Oh, cool. Right, let's get a path upwards going. You're not even following my path.
There's a creeper trying to kill you, by the way.
I found a zombie. Are you ready? Run!
Ah! Creeper! Run!
The zombie had a... We're gonna die!
Got it! Oh, no! I'm a diamond picks.
Run! Some of my stuff might have gone in lava, I don't know. It was close, but not too close, so I might have been right. God, Harry, that was all your fault.
How is that my fault?
Because... Yeah. How is it not your fault?
How is it not your fault?
Because it wasn't. You died first.
Yeah, protecting your ass from a creeper. Which I killed, by the way.
Good.
I just got nailed in the face by a skeleton, so.
And I ran away.
Is it this way?
This way.
Ah! Yes. Of course. Which way? This way. Ah.
This way. Wait. Come on. Come on!
Don't treat me like some animal.
Oi! You broke a torch.
Did I? No, I didn't.
I caught a torch, my... Oh, God. Look what you've done, right? Just punch this cobblestone. There we go. Oh, this way. There we go.
Oops, this way. Oh, get out my face, you fool.
Still some cobblestone.
Ah!
I'm gonna go my path.
Ah, George, kill it! Why is that got a sword?
Oh, sorry. Ah!
There we go.
Do you want the sword?
Yeah, I got it. I'll be...
Right, you run and get your stuff, quickly, go. Then I'm gonna run through and get my stuff.
I just got all of it.
No, my stuff isn't there. Kill the spider man! Kill the spider!
I'm preoccupied!
Oh, no, there's a spider there! Run, Harry! Run! Ah! I'm dead again.